Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
I think it should be more on you because it's your channel. Okay.
Why do we squares here?
It's focusing on our face. So wherever we move, it will focus. That's what the auto lock is.
Oh, I never knew why that was there. Welcome back to my channel. It's Don't Touch Your Afro here, and today I have a special guest with me. It's my girlfriend, Olyssa.
Hi.
So today we're gonna be doing the couples 1-2-3 tag on my channel, and yeah, we're just gonna jump right in and get through it.
All right. So the first one is one. We're answering for her first, and then me. It's her turn, so her first, and then me. Mm-hmm. So if your girlfriend could be married to a movie star, who would it be? So this is for you.
I don't know. I just don't. Celebrity.
Okay. I know mine.
Me too.
One, two.
Wait.
One, two, three. Zoe Saldana.
Yes. I couldn't remember her name.
I thought she was your favorite at one point.
She's my favorite actor. She's a very good actor.
Fake fan. Hey, number two. If your girlfriend could be a celebrity, who would it be? One, two, three. Hey, Lobby.
Yes. I didn't even know that. Yeah.
One, two, three. Bill Gates.
You just said this yesterday.
I did.
I thought it was a joke.
No.
I thought it was a joke.
Number three. You're going to 7-Eleven to get milk and decide to buy your girlfriend a treat. What did you buy? So for her. One, two, three. Pancakes.
Wait, I thought I said because you go get, when you bought milk.
Yeah, but I'm gonna pick up a treat for you.
Fede.
I thought it was to go.
One, two, three.
Cheese noodles, O's. Yeah.
One, two, three.
All of it.
Yeah.
No, you
90.
Okay, for me.
One, two, three.
Zero. I'd rather not clean. If your girlfriend could choose one thing for you to get rid of, what would it be? For you. I already know this answer.
For what I would get rid of?
What I would get rid of. Something of yours.
One, two, three. Granny panties.
Yes, get rid of all of them.
They're comfortable.
I understand. First she set all those on her like period panties. But your period panties can be cute and not granny. Because I have period panties and they're not granny and they're very cute.
Y'all, but they're comfortable. They're from Walmart. They're cheap, like.
No, she needs to get rid of it. Stop shaking the table.
Who's shaking the table?
What is your boyfriend? Oh, excuse me. What is your girlfriend most repeated sentence or phrase?
One, two, three.
Babe!
Yeah. But it's also because a lot of times she's annoying, so.
Whatever. One, two. Do you have something?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three.
Babe. You say it a lot, too.
What is your girlfriend's most used cuss word? One, two, three.
Fuck.
I really don't hear her curse. One, two, three.
Shit.
Oh. I think it's shit.
I think you say bitch a lot.
What is your girlfriend's ultimate favorite movie? I know this. For her. One, two, three.
Selena. I love the movie Selena. I watch it all the time. Mm-hmm. Like, my mom and my sister will text me and tell me that it's on. It doesn't matter, but I'm gonna tell him.
One, two, three. The parent trap. A meteor just hit. You save everything important. What will your girlfriend go back to get? For her, one, two, three.
Probably both.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Her my teddy phone. Bears.
What teddy bears don't have music? They say opposites attract is true because me and my girlfriend opposite at a lot of things. Mm-hmm. When we first met, a lot of things were similar between us, but I think as we were pulling back layers, we're seeing that we're not as similar as, you know, I once thought we were. But we are in a lot, but other ways we are really different. Mm-hmm.
So those are the end of the questions. So please leave comments below to let me know what you want to see next, what videos you want to see filmed with my girlfriends. Granted, we do not live near each other, so the videos with us will be limited, but when we are together, we will try to film often. So I will also leave her social media in the description, and so that way you can follow her, subscribe to her channel, because her channel is Things with Lissa. So you can head over there. She does makeup, mukbang, story times,
just everything.
Everything. Yeah, pretty much. It's like a life channel. So yeah, that's gonna be it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave some comments. Bye guys.
Bye. We didn't do thumbnails.
Right. My hand needs to be more centered. Why my hands are...
Oh.
Riri.
Okay, Dynasty.
Stop! It's time to eat!